I'm Chauncey Leopardi, better known as Squints from the Sandlot. It was a lot of fun, but no, you have no idea that it's going to be like this long-lasting, you know, 25-year, you know, lifetime event. I don't think you can plan that kind of stuff. It's not really a baseball movie. It's a movie about just friendship and like hardcore American values, and it's the underdog story of the team that is mismatched and comes from nothing, and kind of is cool, and everybody can relate to one of the characters.
150 degrees out there. You can't play baseball. You have to call it for the day.
You gotta listen to it.
When we did the Dodgers, you know, Matt Kemp seen us and was like, "Yo, you guys are the reason that I play ball." You know, and it's like crazy to hear, you know, an MVP, like all-star type of dude that's like, "Yo, you changed my life," so to speak. You know, I'm happy and blessed to have been able to touch so many lives and to still be hugging people's kids and signing baseballs for them. It's crazy. It's been amazing. I mean, it's such a good response, and like we've had lines and people dressing up, and just to see the impact that like this has really had, all this merchandise and people with tattoos and like all this, you know, just the fact that it's become like this pop cultural thing that has gone beyond anything that the film was supposed to be.